A long, long time ago. There was an old man with his children living in a mountain village. They lived a very happy life. They have to climb over a big mountain to go to the field every day. So one day, the old man decided to move the mountain. With his children, they began chipping away pieces of rocks every day at the foot of the mountain. This man passed by and asked him, "How can you possibly think you can move the mountain?" The old man said, "Probably I won't. But you see, I have children. My children will have children, and they will continue." And the mountain will be moved.